Where are we?
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
What's wrong, Spencer? Got something to hide?
Great. Now we won't even be able to see Leo for another long time!
Oh no, Katie. It's okay, Katie. It's all Spencer's fault.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it like that. I didn't mean to hurt anybody. I didn't mean to do this to anybody. I just wanted to become a better person. I'm sorry, you guys. I guess it's time for me to tell them the truth. Guys, I know where Leo is.
You do?
Yep, Leo is where we fell to.
You mean when he fell off the cliff? He went to another dimension and we're in that dimension he fell in?
Yep.
See, I knew we should have went down that cliff.
Even when we went down that cliff, it would still be really, really scary. And how will we go there without falling? Well, Leo fell.
So we probably should have just jumped in and fell too.
I guess I should tell you about the key too.
You mean the key you tried to not let my hands touch them? Because?
That key was the way I traveled from here to Earth.
You mean Leo could have been back all this time?
Yes.
I couldn't believe you've done this. You made me and Jerry wait for a long time just for you to say this to us now?
Look, I'm trying to become better for who I am and what I do.
How is this contributing to that? You hid something from us. I knew you were hiding something. I knew you were going crazy.
Please,
No, I am done listening.
Let's go, Jared. We're gonna find Leo on our own. What if Leo does the same thing to me? I feel so terrible.
Oh, and we're taking this key too.
Okay. That's fine with me. I'm sorry.
We could leave that box alone since he doesn't have the key to use it.
Okay.
Something does not feel right.
What do you mean something doesn't feel right?
It feels like Leo has gone somewhere again. Do you ever feel that he's just going to all types of places all of a sudden now?
I don't know. Maybe we could ask them.
Okay. Hey, you.
Yeah, what do you want?
Do you know where Leo is? Who's Leo? Well, that solves our answer.
So I guess the answer is no.
Nope.
Oh, Leo. I am so sorry you disappeared like the way your father did. I don't believe that I'm about to do this.
But
should I go down?
I know it'll kill me, but I want to see my son.
I don't see any bodies down there. So where did Leo go?
This is just all confusing. Do I jump or do I not? This is... I'm gonna go.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. I guess I'm here. Now I just walk anywhere. If it's to find Leo, then I will find Leo, no matter what it takes or what it costs. Let's go.
Hello? Leo? Hello? Where did you go? Oh! Wait! You guys are here too?
Yep. Have you have any signs of finding or seeing Leo?
Nope. Unfortunately, we don't have any.
What's that on your horn?
It's a key.
How did y'all get it?
Oh, we saw it. And we found it. Yep, that's what we did.
Well, that's great. Now that I think about it, what if my husband fell down here too?
You had a husband?
Oh, so she's single.
Cut it out!
Yes, I had a husband. And he fell down the same cliff Leo fell down. But I don't know if Leo fell down this cliff. But since it's the only cliff that's here, maybe this is the cliff he fell down.
Maybe if there are other cliffs that were around the town that we lived in back on Earth, maybe those cliffs lead to other universes.
That's smart, because I barely see anybody around here. I really hope my husband's here, though. I'd like to see him again and get back together. And maybe tell Leo about his father. That he sees him. That he can see him again. Like he always did when he was little.
That's sweet. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go and find Leo.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, get off my back! I can already see that everything's gonna be great.
Great. Now, without the key, I'm not gonna be able to go back to Earth.
Say what now?
No.
You can't go back to Earth now?
Look, Father, I'm sorry.
You haven't been making any interactions with that raccoon. Because if so, I'm gonna kill you with him. What's the matter? Got something to hide?
You know what? Yes. Sometimes I wish Mom was here. And I wish that she never died. And if you are going to be able to take care of me and say stuff like this to me, then you aren't my father. I am leaving. No, you're not. Now get over here! Leaving.
I need Leo so bad. At least I need someone to be on my side.
I lost where Leo went. I lost where his pet went, and I lost where Barrington went. And now I'm all alone again. My dad's not even here to support me anymore. I have no family now because I left that family. It's time I find a way to learn on my own.
Here we go again.